You all won't believe what happened to me.
I was in the grocery store 20 minutes and someone broke into my car.
You know what? I believe it. My girlfriend, she was out walking her dog and someone came up behind her.
Yeah, and the same thing happened on campus.
I've been in Atlanta a long time and it's time for these things to change.
We need new leadership.
What we need is a Democrat.
We need Lisa Borders.